start leaving. We are going to Jackson Avenue, 42 Road of 35 Avenue here in Astoria. Where's the depot? That's a Long Island city where we're going to be all there. So there is some police. We'll put the boat. Sometimes I have one inspection, it's 3 years, so it's not, they stop me there, send me, give me your papers, give me this, this, what they need. But that's the most important, which sometimes I forgot, the seatbelt. Seatbelt. Keep in front. And maybe. Morning. Somebody take my spot and he put the coins in front. Somebody take my spot here, but he put the coins in front. But I'm again, we are going to park again. The people know us, we will be all here over there. It looks like if I'm good. We're okay. I was hung up on a dream. Go to open the windows. Hi guys, good morning, how are you good? How guys? When you walked into the room, I knew that all my plans were dim. Started talking to me. So tell me what you're thinking, 'cause I think I feel the same as you. Got my knees shaking, so take my heart and break it in two. When I came here, I was working in Manhattan in about a Greek restaurants, right? And after 6-7 years working, I had my idea to make a food truck, because I saw a lot of food trucks in Manhattan. I was surprised, so nice, built, so beautiful. And my cousin, he made the first food truck in Astoria, not the first, one of the first food trucks in Astoria. Was so beautiful. So I told him, if you want to make another one together, I will be surprised. I will be really, really thankful. Tell me, yes, of course, why not? You are Greek, you know the Greek kitchen, you are quicker, you like this job, you like working with people, right? So why not? And that started the idea to make a food truck. That's your memory, right? When you say, I think I feel the same way.
Clean, nice, tasty, friendly. No matter what you say, is not enough for these people, it really is.
Tasty, thank you so much, thank you, brother. Thank you so much.
Give you such a home, something free in the house.
Thank you so much, brother.
Chicken on a stick, brother? Barbecue? Pizza with lettuce, tomato, right? All right.
Astoria is very, very, it's before 30 years, it was a Greek town, 90% Greek town. A lot of Greeks, they move off all over the America in Astoria. It was a big Greek community in Astoria. And so over there in Astoria and Long Island City, this kind of business, the Greek food truck, is very famous because they have the most famous food in Greece, right? Greek famous food, the shish kebabs, the souvlaki, it's named in Greek. So it's easily because the people knows this kind of food, it's easy to make business with this kind of food in Astoria. This job is only if you like working with the food and with the people. You need to have good energy every day. You need a good feeling every day. You have to love the people who's coming. That's what I try end up doing because I like working with people. Really, before I was working in restaurants, but the only good side, I have no energy because the people, they give you energy. With the good things you say, they try, they be surprised with the taste. You feel good too because you like cooking, they give you more energy. Hi, how are you doing? Good night. That's it for today. A lot of snow today. It's already the snow, the truck. Pretty cold today, and now we are leaving. Maybe when I'll be older, maybe. I don't think that, but maybe I will be a little bit tired to working so hard because this job is very, very hard. You have to drive, you have to fill every day, to take out every day, to clean the truck. There's too many jobs with no seams in front, right? Yeah, it's a gas station, generator. Fix it, the gas only for the generator. We'll fill it for tomorrow. We'll be ready. Hi, brother. Don't worry, I'm in call. Only $1. Hey, brother. Thank you so much. Thank you. Hello, Raul. In 5 minutes, I will be there. I'm going to leave the porta. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Thank you so much. Thank you, brother. Thank you.
So maybe later. I have to fight to make maybe a Greek food restaurant, you know. Maybe because we never know. This kind of business, they need a lot of money, and now it's not the same. It's business of food truck and business of restaurants, very, very big difference. But my dream is to make a restaurant, a Greek restaurant. Small or bigger, I don't know, it depends on times later. For the time, I'm really nice in this place, really nice. I enjoyed my job, I enjoyed my time with the customers, and I'm not thinking something else, really. I'm thinking only about my time right now. You never plan the future because you never know. You can change your mind, you can make different business, but I plan to have a restaurant maybe 6-7 years more. If I have the money, a small restaurant by starting, maybe bigger later. That's my dream.
Thank you. comfortable was not meant for me. But when you walked into the room, I knew that all my plans were doomed. You started talking to me. So tell me what you think.